When your 2-year-old wants you to do everything for him, but your car is stuck out in the middle of the street, you innovate.